All right. Really like these hats. These are the limited edition extra dry thin hi-hats. Compared to the extra dry medium thin hi-hats, the top hat is thinner, but the bottom hat's running in about the same weight, so you don't lose too much more on chick sound and cut when you lay into the edge. You just overall get a little bit lower pitch top hat sound. Remember, you can get this exact pair of Meinl 16-inch Bisance extra dry thin hi-hats only at mysymbol.com.